get one or three-quarter two. All of that happens on count two. Three goes down the slot and closes. Four goes down the slot, and then we anchor five and six. We'll show that all the way through. I get one, two, three, and four, five, and six. And what most people were having mistakes with is you're leaving the hand down way too long on two instead of taking it all the way over the head. Right? Then we added the leader's turn. So I'm diagonal one. I'm going to let the follow start two. I sneak mine in four and get three and four, five and six. Sorry, that's hard slowly. So again, I get one turn them, three and four, five and six. And that was tonight. All right, guys. Thank you.